Tim, she has a huge fall to Yurchenko 1.5. It's a little more difficult than the typical Yurchenko fall because it's a blind landing. Can she control it?
Wow!
I'll say she did.
It does not get much better than that. It starts from the same start value, a 10.0.
And look at that, a 9.95 on the fall.